on the internet watching what's going on and shit. Like, I'm gonna lie, I was a nigga, I was lost, like, for real, for real. But once a nigga say, like, GDK or BDK, it's like, it's a whole nation behind it. So it's like, the rap shit, the funny rap shit that I call funny to me, and to real street niggas who wouldn't hop in that type of shit, it's funny until a motherfucker say, like, fuck them, fool. You know what I'm saying? Imitating Lemron and O-Block, like, these niggas that dab behind this shit, like, real-ass street niggas that dab behind this shit, like, 1,000 niggas behind me, like, who stand for what they stand for, like, they just being facts, though. When that's like motherfucker walking around saying Crip Killer or Blood Crip Killer. Everywhere you go, they gonna be on your ass, like, for real. Like, it's different when you say that shit to us, man. Like, when you say that shit to a nation or a motherfucking, when you playing with a motherfucker hood or something, like, if you gonna talk to some niggas, like, talk to them niggas, like, or address them niggas in a certain situation, like, rap about that shit. You know what I'm saying? Don't take no nation, like, cause this shit real, like, I'm talking to the trenches, like, every nigga from the trenches gotta respect it, like, we don't hop in that type of shit. Like, I don't clear shit up at all, but I just feel I had to clear this up. Like, you're disrespecting the nation. Like, I'm behind Chicago 100%. Outside of saying BDK, GDK, outside of that, I don't give a fuck what goes on. It's not my concern, you feel me? I don't give a fuck about none of that rap shit, none of that rap beef, none of that troll shit, none of that shit. I don't give a fuck about none of that shit. But it's just, like, my blood and this shit, like, real-ass street shit going on. And for niggas outside of this little shit that got something to say, or I've been peeping saying little shit, DM me, man. Like, if we call ourselves real street niggas, DM me. Whoever, though, DM me.